Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck. Here there is a Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. I believe we're supposed to go here. Last time we saved people from a fire. And we got a new party member. And now we must dungeon crawl. The rods can cast spells when used as items, but they break, so I don't really deal with them. Let's make sure I'm not missing anything. I spent a bunch of money getting MP restoring items because a lot of the enemies here seem to be a bit physically strong. Well, I think we know which way to go. Hi, Rome. Oh, look, it's this asshole. They don't even think he's worthy of the boss music anymore. Excuse me. Yes, you are. Very good question. Uncle, it seemed more like Uncle Molesty. So yeah, Rung's ability is sketch, and she can draw a monster, and have it use a monster's attack. Can be very helpful for Strago. And let's give Realm an Esper. Oh boy, here's the part where I might get lost. On the other hand, treasure. Of course, Realm's physical stats are unfortunately abysmal. And that's because she's goddamn six, so at least there's an in-story reason for that. The best thing to do is to take Realm and Strago to the veldt, and they can learn all the monsters' attacks. Yes, there's a monster called Slurm. No, it's not related to Futurama. Are these espers? This can't be good. Everything's blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-die. Oh, believe me, they weren't innocent. This is not a good plan. Uh-oh. I hate when they do the whole slow walking the dialogue thing. It seems the espers are mad. Well, that could be bad. Puffed up for road constructor. Well, I'm going to call the video here. It was a little longer than I anticipated, but, with the big cuts, I didn't want to interrupt it. Have a nice day, like, and subscribe.